What's up, y'all? It's Sunday. That right there is the truck. I helped the daddy move. I'm not helping the daughter move with my sister-in-law to a new house. And I keep reminding myself that I'm not the mover type. I'm the write a check so the mover people can move me. So now I'm following these guys to help move. I guess to be fair, I should explain. It's not that I don't like helping people move, okay? I don't mind. It's just, it's a Sunday. I don't get too many days where I have nothing to do. So when I get a day where I have nothing to do, I like to just sleep or catch up on work or hang out with family time. And moving is one of those things where there's a chance that you can get hurt. Okay? Your back, your arms, your legs. And I try not to put myself in those positions because I know my own body. I know what it's like when I'm lifting stuff and I'm recovering from my wrist damage and I'm recovering from my lower back. And so, you know, so I'm just not that guy. I just, you know, there's guys that do that. There's guys who are hands-on and get stuff done. And there's guys that don't. And you know, I have no qualms about it. I have no regret about it. I'm just not that guy. Almost 5 o'clock. No, sorry, my clock is ahead. It's almost 3 o'clock and we're making the final run. I've been doing this for the last 3 hours. Tired, my hands hurt. And none of this move was like actually coordinated properly. Like boxes weren't taped up, no labels. Ran out of tape halfway through. Bottoms weren't taped up. Man, it's like the most disorganized move I've ever been part of, which is why I don't like to move friends. Because when friends come to move, you basically know they're gonna work for free, right? So you don't have the same stress level. But if you were to hire a paid moving company, they're gonna show up on time, they expect everything to be ready, and they do stuff. And if you're not organized, they ding you by the hour, like hundreds of dollars per hour. So naturally you're more organized, you don't waste anybody's time, you're very, very focused. But this is why I don't like helping friends move, because they don't bring the same level of organization when they ask you, which means you wait around, you stick around, you don't get to be on time. Because what's the recourse? What's the recourse? Nothing, because we're friends and family. So something that could be done in an hour, if you pre-planned everything properly, takes me almost 4 hours to do. That's why I never help people move, yo.
Okay, Daddy.
Chilling with Layla B in her bed.
Yeah.
It's Sunday night.
And I'm gonna tell Daddy something.
And we're gonna cuddle before she has to go to bed. Because tomorrow is
Monday.
Okay, go. Tell me what's up.
Okay, so I was thinking that I watched the show.
What happened?
You fell asleep. Oh. Okay. I watched the show, and it's called The Bobby and Gracie Show.
Okay.
And I was thinking we do that.
Daddy, I don't want to be a mommy. I'm the daddy.
Yeah, like we're going to switch it up into Daddy and Layla.
Okay. And what are we going to be doing?
We're going to be opening toys, and we're going to get mail and lots of stuff.
Nice. I'm down with it.
You want them? But we're actually gonna go to Toys R Us.
Yeah, and?
We're gonna get so much toys!
That's all. Waste of money, guy.
Do you want to get mail?
We have to get painted soon. We haven't done painting in a while.
Yeah.
We have to get more of those white canvases.
Yeah.
Maybe I can get some this week.
We should have, like, our own room to paint with.
We do, and then stop spitting on me.
Huh?
Stop spitting on me, man.
Sorry.
Okay. All right, time for you to go to bed.
What?
I have to go and eat and then go to bed, too. Tomorrow's a long day.